woman offers $20,000 to assassinate Trump. Only then does she realize her terrible mistake. It is unbelievable that there are still people who are against President Trump. The liberals are probably brainwashed by the Democratic politicians who only deny Trump no matter what. Recently, there was another person who would give a huge amount of money to the person who would agree to assassinate our president. It is devastating to know that Trump is the president who received the most assassination threats. This is bad because he is only 1 year in the Oval Office. The biggest problem is that so far, he has done nothing wrong. Zero wrong policies and bad decision. One would think that it is time to be accepted, right? However, the liberals don't share the same opinion. They believe he needs to be impeached, or in this case, assassinated. Fortunately, we have the Secret Service agents who are taking every threat very seriously. No matter if it is just a joke, or trying to gather attention. One of the problems is that these individuals are learning the lesson too late. Andrea Hudson is one of these people. She responded to one of the tweets shared by President Trump. She claimed that she is willing to give $20,000 to the person who would accept to murder Trump. As expected, Twitter had to ban her from the website. Luckily, we have social media users who are very fast when it comes to taking screenshots. She gathered a lot of attention and probably got noticed by the Secret Service agents. Nobody gets away that easily after making a terrible threat against the President of the United States. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.